That's the thing. Why should I have my guns taken off me? I've done nothing wrong. Look, I agree with you. If you're a responsible gun owner and you don't fuck around with them, then you should be allowed your guns. You really should. But that's not how society works. We have to play to the 1% that are such fuckwits they ruin it for the rest of us. We have to walk as slow as our slowest person to keep society fucking moving, right? I take drugs like a fucking champion, right? We should all be allowed to take fucking drugs, but we can't, can we? Because Sarah took drugs and she stabbed the fucking kids. Oh, thanks, Sarah, you fucked it up for everyone, right? Everyone should be allowed to drive their car as fast as they can do it, right? But we can't because Jonathan got drunk and ran over a family. Thanks, Jonathan! Now I have to drive at 30, you fucking idiot! See, that's the thing. Why should I have my guns taken off me? I'm responsible just because that guy's crazy. Who's to say you're not crazy? That's the thing about crazy people. They don't know they're crazy. That's what makes them crazy. The only thing you know for sure on this earth is I think, therefore I am. You know that you exist. Anything past that is open to interpretation, right? You know you exist and that's it. Right now, I think I'm in Boston talking to 1,200 people. That's what I think I'm doing. But there is a good to fair chance that I'm in a mental home standing in front of a white wall going, I hate guns, I hate guns, I hate guns.